Hey guys, we got Bobcat here. But first of all, I just want to say stick around till the end of the video because I'm going to give you a surprise challenge. So keep that in mind, and you'll have to wait for that until the end of the video. So let's get down to today's Bobcat React. So this one has probably been one of the most requested videos. Well, one of the most requested videos for me to make, and it's called One Guy, One Jar. And I think from what I heard, it's the same guy that made the One Guy, One Screwdriver video. And if you remember my reaction from that day...
Oh my god! Oh!
It was very horrifying for me. So I don't know how bad One Guy, One Jar is going to be compared to that video. But I just decided that I may as well just get it up and out of the way so you guys stop requesting me it. So I'm a little nervous. So I'm going to look for it right now. I think I found it. So yeah, One Guy, One Jar. Here we go. Oh.
Whoa! Oh my god. Christ, dude. Holy shit. Make it stop. 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 Oh. Is it over yet? God. And it's just looping over and over.
Stop it. Stop it. What the f*** was that guy thinking? It just... Well... Clearly I can say that the guy is gay. You're not supposed to do that. There are many other things he could have done it with. And he had to choose a jar that can break? I don't know what to say. Scarred for life yet again on another ShockSite video. Horrifying. This is horrifying. Horrifying reaction. Normally I do sickening, painful, whatever, but this one is horrifying. So, for the surprise, yes, there is something in this video that isn't as it seems. There's something hidden in the video that you just saw. Something that not many people would probably catch. The first person who can figure it out and leave a comment down below will be featured in my description box for their channel to check you guys out, offer to subscribe to you, and that will be in the video description of my next video, whatever it will be. So if you figure it out, please leave a comment down below immediately, and you'll get that prize of being in my description box, your channel, and maybe you'll get more subscriptions through me. So figure it out. No hints, no questions. It's all completely up to you, and good luck and have fun, and watch this one strongly at your own risk.